बोरर का मतलब समझते हैं बोरिंग, बोरिंग. द सेम काइंड ऑफ टूल्स दे हैव डेवलप मींस दे कैन एंटर सम ऑफ द एनिमल्स दे हैव बीन किल्ड एंड दे कैन एंटर दिस बोरर इनटू द एनिमल्स बॉडी टू रिमूव द व्हाट फ्लैश यस और नॉट एंड देन स्क्रैपर टू रिमूव एंड लिटिल बिट कटिंग द फ्लैश इज इट ओके सो विच टूल्स हैज कम यस टेल मी एंड इन विच एज मिडिल एज पहले वो हेडेक्स लेके घूमते थे नाउ जस्ट इमेजिन बोरर एंड स्क्रैपर वन और टू टाइम्स विल रिवाइज इट विल कम इन योर माइंड सो विच इज कल्चर ग्रोथ यस टेल मी बोरर एंड स्क्रैपर कल्चर यस आर नॉट एंड देयर आफ्टर कमिंग ऑफ विच वन कमिंग ऑफ विच वन अपर पैलियोलिथिक कभी आप लोगों ने लाइफ में देखा होगा बचपन में इफ यू हैव गॉन टू द विलेज एरिया आपने वो देखते हैं जैसे लाइक आई सेड क्रशर्स आज के डेट में तो वी हैव व्हाट मिक्सर ना टू मेक द आई सेड ग्राइंडिंग द व्हाट आई सेड स्पाइसेस पहले लोग ग्राइंडर नहीं था दे आर डूइंग लाइक दिस डू यू नो जो भी क्या कहते वट एवर यस तो वहां पर आपने देखा होगा कभी उस पर ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर का रहता था और उसमें बहुत छोटे छोटे क्या है यस आर नॉट सो दैट काइंड ऑफ वन स्टूल हैज बीन मेड बाय द आई से दैट अपर पैलियोलिथिक पीपल एंड दैट इज विद द वेरी हार्ड रॉक ऐसा उन्होंने क्या बनाया हार्ड रॉक कि कहीं भी किसी चीज में भी रॉक हो और वेदर इट इज आई सेड दैट Whether it is an animal body to interior, they can enter and that is known as a burine culture. Thok thok kar kya kar dete? They enter into the body of the any animal or even the rock or any kind of structure. So now the technology become better and this is upper Paleolithic. May which culture come? Yes, tell me. Burine culture. Can you remember? Yes, Anna? All our sculpture we are doing. Burine culture. Is it okay? So in the stone is Paleolithic. Yaad ho gaya? Which are the culture? First they have one what? Head axe and chopper. Yes or not? And thereafter I said that they are carrying which one? Borer. Yes or not? Borer and scrapper. Everyone. Borer and scrapper. A further they come again. Better. To us samay inhone hard stone granitic rock they have found. And they are able to make what? Burine. Yes or not? So Paleolithic is famous for which art and culture? Sculpture. Yes or not? With the help of which tools? Stones. Ye yaad ho gaya, shall I remove? Now, after that, this period mein they are living into which region? Mountainous region? Yes or not? And in this middle Paleolithic, we can be yeh borer dikh raha aapko. Isi se kharosh kharosh kar and something and scrapper. They have made the what? Bhimbetka painting. Understood? Which painting? Can you remember Bhimbetka? Yaad rahega? Achha, Bhim young age ka tha, upper age ka tha ya middle age ka tha? Kaisa age ka tha? Can you remember Bhimbetka painting kisme aayega? Middle Paleolithic. Yes or not? Aap log bhi ab to middle age mein hai. Kya bologe? Abhi bhi youth hai. अरे यूथ क्रॉस कर चुके हैं आप नहीं अभी भी समझ रहे हो तो अच्छी बात है मैच्योर्ड हो चुके हैं आप लोग इज इट ओके यू आर नॉट इन द यू हैव क्रॉस द यूथ बिकम मैच्योर्ड नाउ आफ्टर सर्टेन पीरियड ऑफ टाइम ओल्ड स्टेज में सो यूथ पकड़े रहो सो भीमबेटका कैन यू रिमेंबर इन विच इज और विच माउंटेन रेंज यस टेल मी Bindhya range, can you remember? Yes, shall I remove? Yes. A sculpture and one painting we have seen in the middle Paleolithic. Is it okay? Sorry. Paleolithic. Head axe and chopper up lower. Borer and scrapper in the middle Paleolithic. And in the upper Paleolithic, which one? Burine. Is it okay? Yes? and thereafter coming into which one? Mesolithic. Yes or not? 10,000. And this is from Mesolithic 10,000 to 4,000. 10,000 to 4,000. Understood it? कुछ नंबर आपको याद कराया था, याद होगा आप लोगों को? Yes. 10,000 to Meso, M4, Meso, M4, which one? Which one I said that? So there is a stone tools become what as I said, very finer. The stone tools. और आप भी सोच सकते हो, just think over it, अपने आप दिमाग में देखें. When I am coming from mountainous region to the foothills, तो यहां पे रिवर्स पे आप कैसा देखते हो, छोटे छोटे स्टोन्स? यस आर नॉट? सो दे आर एबल टू कम एंड दे आर एबल टू डिस्कवर स्मॉल टूल्स एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्मॉल स्टोन दे स्टार्ट मेकिंग व्हाट? स्मॉल टूल्स. यस आर नॉट? सो स्मॉल टूल्स माइक्रोलिथ. सो दिस एज इज फेमस फॉर विच वन? माइक्रोलिथ स्कल्पचर्स. यस आर नॉट? एंड दिस इज द एज. अब मिस जहां हो जाएंगे, ध्यान से, यदि लाइफ में मिस आ गई तो आदमी बोलता है मैं अपना लाइफ सेटल कर लूं. यस है ना? तो यहां पे फर्स्ट टाइम जस्ट दिमाग में रखना, सेटलमेंट स्टार्ट. अर्लियर एज वाज ओनली नोमैडिक्स. अर्लियर एज इज ओनली नाउ द लिटिल बिट सेटलमेंट. यस है ना? सेटल्ड के लिए हो गए तो आप क्या करोगे? अभी भी आप माउंटेन्स में तो क्या कर रहे थे? हंटिंग. लेकिन यहां पे भी सडनली आप हंटिंग तो करेंगे नहीं, क्योंकि एग्रीकल्चर फील्ड तो, यहां पे एग्रीकल्चर तो करेंगे नहीं. क्या दिस रीजन विल प्रोवाइड एग्रीकल्चर? नो. तो यहां पे एग्रीकल्चर स्टार्ट नहीं, स्टिल दे आर हंटिंग एंड फिशिंग. तो आप हंटिंग करके फिशिंग करके ला रहे हो, तो आपकी वाइफ घर में बैठी हुई है, वो आपको क्या बना के दे रख रही है? पॉटरीज. क्या बना रही है? व्हाट्स इज मेकिंग. सो द फर्स्ट टाइम मेसोलिथिक के लास्ट आते आते देयर इज अ कमिंग ऑफ व्हाट? पॉटरी. कैन यू रिमेंबर इन योर माइंड? So miss is making pottery in the house so that you are bringing fish and something and then she will cook. Cook nahi ho raha hai yahan pe, dhyan rakhna. Cooking is not happening, but even then I said that pani to pilayegi us pottery mein se. So there is in a which one? So this is what I said, that is sculpture. And this is what I said, that pottery. Yes or not? The first time at the end of Mesolithic, but more major it comes in Neolithic. At the end of Mesolithic, which can? Yaad rahega what the story have said? Miss. Kya bola maine? Miss. Miss aa gayi aur kahan pe dikh raha hai Mesolithic? First. Kahan dikh raha hai? At the foothills. Where you are able to see? Kya foothills pe he can do agriculture? No. Then what he is doing? Yes. Fishing and hunting. Still fishing and hunting. Understood it? Thereafter they are bringing some kind of foods. और जब वो लेकर आ रहा है तो उसकी wife किसमें से पानी पिला रही है? Can remember pottery? Yes, याद करना बहुत जरूरी है. Concept में दे चुका हूं. How do the things are coming? Is it okay? Thereafter Mesolithic, after that what? Settlement यहां हो चुका है. They started living settled life instead of what? Nomadic. Is it okay? Neolithic. If I am talking about Neolithic, so the good amount of pottery, good amount of, I said that, and Neolithic you can say that yahan pe there is an overlapping age 6000 to iska matlab suddenly aisa nahi hoga ki Mesolithic, some people have been also moved towards what? Foothills se they have moved to the plain area. I said that 6000 to 1000 you can say that Neolithic, and in the Neolithic, yes, tell me, pottery. What is I said that? Aur ye jitne tools the wo bahut finer ho gaye and polished ban gaye. Yes or not? Which tools? Polished tools. So many things happen, but yahan par only we are doing on the basis of which one? Art and culture. Understood it? Killer. So Neolithic is pottery, and another I said that polished tools. Is it okay? Shall I move ahead?
लेकिन इसी में न्योलिथिक के बीच में ही इंडस वैली है.
यस आना. एंड देयर इज एन आल्सो वैदिक हेज हैज बीन स्टार्टेड. यस आना. इंडस वैली भी है.
सो दिस पॉइंट इज कंप्लीटली ओके. सो द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट दैट वी आर गोइंग टू सी
बिफोर गेटिंग इन टू दिस, विच आर द एज वी हैव सीन? पैलियोलिथिक, मेसोलिथिक, Neolithic. Everyone, Paleolithic, Mesolithic, Neolithic.
Paleolithic has been divided into lower, middle, upper. Yaad hai aap logon ko?
And the lower Paleolithic, just I am making it a revision, lower Paleolithic 5 lakh to, and yahan par kya hua tha? Head axe, chopper. Yaad hai? Thereafter in the middle Paleolithic, 1 lakh to 40,000. और इसमें क्या बन गया था? बोरर. एंड थोड़ा सा स्क्रैप करने के लिए बोरर, बोरर एंड, और यहीं पे मिडिल में हम लोग मिडिल एज के कौन है? भीमबेटका. यस आर. एंड देयर आफ्टर देयर इज एन विच वन? अपर पैलियोलिथिक. एंड देयर इज एन व्हाट? Purine culture. Which one? Clear? And after that we come for which one? Mesolithic. And Mesolithic, yes, tell me. Microlith. Lekin jaise ye finish ho raha tha at that time, pottery also come. Yes, Anna? Is it, can you remember? Mesolithic. The next which is what? Neolithic. Neolithic mein completely come into what I said that? Plain areas. And plain areas mein what do you have seen? Yes, tell me. Potteries are there. Become finer and finer. Is it okay? Chote chote important point hote hain in the mains and the prelims. Now that if the question comes, discuss the sculpture growth during the prehistoric time. Can you write? Which one? Stone Age se. Yes, Anat? And Stone Age se likhenge, only in one para aap isko finish kar denge. And very well that you can write one or two para and thereafter come to the next point. Yes, Anna? Prehistoric is so many things. Indus Valley bahut sara hai. Shall I remove this? Next one it is coming. I said that Indus civilization or Harappan civilization, and Indus Valley civilization or Harappan civilization, that is I said that which? 2500 BC till 1750 BC. 2500 BC till, and in the 1750 BC they have been declined. Yes or not? In the 1750 BC they have been declined. Is it okay? So, shall I remove Indus Valley civilization? ये आप जो देख रहे हैं, दिस इज योर व्हाट? भीमबेटका इन द रायसेन डिस्ट्रिक्ट. आई सेड actually this is the only Indus Valley settlements, and there are 1400 major sites. There are 1400 sites are there, but the important sites are this. Ab ye isme nahi karaya jayega, ye ancient ke classes mein hota hai, lekin ha yahan pe jo art and culture ka requirement hai, that we have to see. Just ek idea dete ja raha hu main. Indus Valley civilization IVC. And that is also known as, just tell me, Harappan. Yes. The reason I said that architecture growth, and the reason I said sculpture growth, and there will be also pottery and some paintings. Clear?
Indus Valley civilization may, which are the growths are there? Yes, tell me.
Architecture.
Sculpture, pottery. Is it okay? Architecture, sculpture, pottery. Architecture, sculpture and pottery. If I am finding, or ye kab sa, yes, what is the age? 2700, 2500 BC.
Aaj se lagbhag 4500 saal pehle. Yes, Anna, 4500 years back. And for the first time, architecture develops around 5000 or 4500 years ago.
So architecture develops around, I said that, yes, tell me.
During which period? Yes, tell me. Harappan civilization or Indus Valley civilization. Can you remember in your mind?
Yes, Anna.
Yahan pe sculpture to pehle se hi aa raha hai, pottery bhi pehle se aa raha hai. So I am not entering into it.
Kyunki yahan pe bahut sare terracottas, aapne dekha hoga. Yes, Anna. Torso, dancing girl. Yes, or not? Beard man. So many things are there. And bronze made chariots. And then I said that the copper made chariots. And then buffalo, bronze made. Elephant, rhinos, tigers. Several toys made up of wax style. That is, I said, metals. Arey, aap jitna aaj nahi developed hai, utna wo jyada developed tha, Indus Valley. Yes, or not? Aaj ke jo chote towns mein chale jaoge, wo nazar nahi aayega. That is there, the best one. The Indus Valley civilization. Yahan pe lots of sculpture and then potteries are also. Understood it? So filhal I can show you only this much. Hame yahan se aaj abhi start karenge. Kahan se? Yes, tell me.
Architecture. Is it okay? For the Indus Valley, nahi to fir clear cut separation nahi ho paye. So sculptural growth hum logon ne kiska dikha diya? Tell me, Stone Age. And then architectural growth, now we are going to see during the Indus Valley civilization. Yahan se hum log Indian architecture. Starting. Yes. Next one. Mere saath bolenge 2500. 1500. 600. 400. 2500, 1500, 600, 400, 200, 100. So 2500, Indus Valley civilization, you know that 2500 BC to what? Abhi samjhaya tha maine. And thereafter, there is, I said that Vedic age. Yes, tell me. That is, I said. 1500 BC to what? 600 BC? Yes. Vedic case mein, they are only pastoral. What did I say that? Kya pastoral people architecture de sakte? Are those who are pastoral, they are nomadic. They are moving here and there. Can they provide architecture? Never. Yes or not? Hamesha har ek ka ek aapko kya hona chahiye? Reason. They can't give architecture. Yes or not? केवल वैदिक एज में आपको केवल क्या मिला? यस, टेल मी. व्हाट डू यू हैव गॉट? टेल मी. लिटरेचर. एंड दैट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ, आई सेड दैट, वेदास. अंडरस्टूड? और बहुत सारे हैं, अभी मैं बोल नहीं सकता. बोलने के लिए तो देयर इज अ मंत्रा पीरियड, श्रुति पीरियड, एंड वन इज श्रुति एंड अनदर इज स्मृति. श्रुति पहले आया, स्मृति आया? अरे पहले सुनोगे बाद में स्मृति से लिखोगे. स्मृति समझते? श्रुति मिस listening and smriti means remembrance. Yes, Anna. The Shruti literature, and that is in the form of, I said, mantra period,
it is divided into what I said, that mantra period and all, just making and keeping a picture, do not write